definitely wolf that passed away, and she basically raised him. He was very, very so calm and submissive. He played real gentle with himself. He freaked out when he'll run with him and stuff, but the minute they get aggressive, like, mom!
Your mind is starting to learn how to, like, tackle back here.
Yeah.
But, in general, she's very submissive.